Hello there, and welcome to another episode of Driving Lambos. This is DBT, and these are the rules. And today we're checking out the Lamborghini Urus, the first modern production SUV by the company. Originally a concept, it was showcased back in 2012, and while being an obviously different shape, it bared a considerable resemblance to the Aventador, especially the hood. However, by the time it started production in 2018, the exterior had changed enough to lose some of that heavy Aventador inspiration. Yet, I think it's safe to say that it still unequivocally looks like Lamborghini's take on an SUV. Curiously enough, this big mean Lambo doesn't really use a Lambo engine. Not the V12 of Flagship nor the V10 of Little Bulls like the Huracan or Gallardo. Instead, it uses a modified Audi's twin turbocharged V8, quite the departure from the naturally aspirated Lambo supercars we're used to. However, seeing that this vehicle is absolutely meant for daily driving and heavy-duty tasks, it makes sense that the approach would be different. The following races are from Forza Horizon 4. It just felt right to record these races in winter and put those big off-roady capabilities to use, which is normally not seen in this series. Anyway, I leave it to the races, the snow, and of course, the vrooms.
We'll be right back.
Let me know in the comments your thoughts on this Lambo. Given the opportunity, would you get it? And while we're at it, like the video to help the channel out and subscribe for more Lambo and racing games content. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.